don't wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move.
Let us solve unexpected value word problem. Let us solve this problem. James tosses an unbiased coin. If the head appears, he receives $25. However, if the tail appears, he pays $20. Find the expected value of his gain. Draw a table with three columns. In the first column, write X. X represents the specific values of the random variable. The first value represented by X is $25. So write here 25. And the problem says, if the tail appears, he pays $20. So the second value represented by X is $20. But since he pays $20, so we write here negative 20. In the second column, write P of X or the probability of X. According to the problem, the coin is unbiased. So there is a 50% or 0.5 probability for the head to appear, or 50% or 0.5 probability that James receives $25. So right here, 0.5. There is also a 50% or 0.5 probability for the tail to appear, or 50% or 0.5 probability that James pays $20. So write here 0.5. In the last column, write X P of X, meaning multiply the values of X by the values of P of X. So 25 times 0.5 is 12.50. Negative 20 times 0.5 is negative 10.00. Then add. Sigma X of P of X is equal to 2.50. So the expected value of his gain is $2.50.